Luis?
Yeah, it's me, Tom. Things go smooth at the clubs?
Made me wonder why I need you around at all.
Oh, great. I might just take a vacation then.
Come on, I was kidding. The clubs fell apart without you. So that bank robbery on the news could have been an opportunity for some positive PR.
Fuck that shit. I don't need any press like that. Not with the way police treat an ex-con in this town.
Have it your way. See you soon.
Can a handicapped woman against her will?
Will the alien sign a book deal with a women's magazine discussing conflict resolution in your marriage? Will liberals ever stop hating America?
Find out next time, only on Republican Space Rangers!
Republican Space Rangers!
They're back. They're out of damage or error.
Cause when nuke and hate was spreading freedom and liberty, sometimes we kill with undue.
Oh, where the fuck have you been, man?
Yeah, I came as soon as I could.
I don't pay for as soon as I could. Sleep with half the women in Liberty City, no doubt.
What's wrong with you, man? You're acting like an asshole.
You think I don't know that? You think I like being like this?
Then what's wrong, T?
I fucked up. Good and proper. I work Algonquin nightlife 20 years. I beat everyone. Mayors, rivals, drugs, everyone. And this time, I fucked up. I'm the only man in the history of this town with the hottest gay and straight clubs at the same time, and I'm about to lose everything.
What are you talking about, T?
I don't know if it's that idiot Evan, or the economy, or this fucking cocaine, or the pills, which I am not taking anymore, but this time, I fucked up. Ugh. Ugh. I've done a deal with the wrong devil, man. I'm such an idiot.
Things have been bad before, man. We get us out of it. I fight, you plot, together we get out of it.
Sure, but we've never been this fucked before.
Hey, you saved me, man. Made me. Gay Tony will always be the king of this town. You are this town.
I sold a business to two different people, and they each think they own the lot. Man, we're fucked.
So I'll go tell them they gave you the money as a present. If they don't like it, I take them to the special VIP room at the bottom of the West River.
It's gonna be very crowded in the VIP room. These are not nice people, and there's a lot of them. And right now, you and me have to go play nice with one of them so they don't start sending Rent a Goomba into the club. Fuck!
It's gonna be okay, man.
Yeah, whatever. Meanwhile, there's this blogger, this nebbish with an internet connection, bad-mouthing me all over town. Do you know this guy? The celebrinator?
Celebr what?
Whatever. Come on. All right, who's the girl?
There wasn't a girl, man.
There's always a girl. We're meeting Rocco at the driving range.
Something for Rocco? The kid who took your money?
Yes, one of the joys of getting old is being ordered around by people below the age of consent in Utah.
Don't you mean it's one of the joys of borrowing money you can't pay back?
He can take my money, blackmail me, put a gun to my head, but if I'm caught in bed with him, it's me who goes to jail.
Rocco struck me as an insecure prick, but I didn't think he rode like that.
He doesn't. I don't think so, at least. You think he does? Well, that pent-up suburban hard man angst, the fake tan and muscles can be confusing.
Actually, he reminds me of Evan.
So sue me, I got a type.
Yeah, sure. You could call crazy coke addict moron a type.
You been reading my Love Me profile? Lonely old has-been sees crazy coke head with bulging orange biceps? Enjoy your youth, Luis. You don't appreciate it until it's over.
Oh, yeah. I'll look back on these years of getting shot at and helping you clean up puke as the best times of my life.
Come on. He's in here.
Rock, hey, how are you?
There they are, the spick and the fag. Tony, shit, you got burrito breath. You ain't been eating Mexican again, have you?
Yo, Rock, you invested in the wrong clubs, man. Maybe split sides is more your vibe.
Oh, but a bum. I'm sure I would have found that funny if I spoke spick. Real shame, I'll have to ask my maid to translate for me.
Rock, what do you need?
I need you to help me get some information out of this union prick who's decided to get an overinflated opinion of himself. These fucking guys, stuck in the 1970s or something.
Where is he?
He's right down there. Fuck!
You fucking missed me, you piece of shit. Fucking prick.
Oh, big man.
Yeah, you missed me, bitch.
I'm gonna get down there and go talk to him.
Like
you hit him with some balls when I tell you to, huh? You think you can do that for me, Louise?
Yeah, I'll give it a try.